time for the change now. Playing it in. Just can't get it past him. Isco.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, but the finish is far too easy. He doesn't even have to jump. How has he afforded that much space? It's a tidy header, but really poor defending.